Thank you. I'll call you later.
Hello.
Goodbye.
Frank, put it on the bill.
Your bill, sir, is very high.
So am I.
Jane, you look fine.
So do I.
Would you care to order your dinner now, Mr. Albright?
I'll finish our drinks first. Oh, darling, I wish you'd been with me over the weekend. I went up to Connecticut House Hunters. Saw the most wonderful place. Rather interesting, colonial. And right on top of a high, beautiful hill. Overlooking Long Island Sound.
The morning dew is blinking yonder. There's lazy music on the rill. And all I want to do is wander.
And I didn't think you'd want to do that, would you?
Maybe.
You mean you'd even consider it?
What?
Commuting from 60 miles out of New York.
Oh, no, I wouldn't want to do that.
I didn't think so. And I told Mr. Bradville.
Who?
Herbert Bradville.
Who's he?
But, darling, he's a real estate man. I just told you I've been working with. I told him you'd call, so please do. Trying so hard to arrange everything. By the way, do you still want Jeff to stand up for you?
Yes, if he can. Why?
Nothing. It's just he's so impossible these days. Everybody's bored to death with him.
Maybe I'm not interested in everybody, Jane.
Well, you certainly have been antisocial since you got back from Scotland. I thought for a while there was something really bothering you here. You certainly wouldn't keep me waiting
for material and happy am I to hold my heart till he comes strolling by.
Oh, God.
When he comes material, one look and I'll know that he is the teary eyed wanted soul.
Well, when I see you wander around like...
No.
What?
I can't go through with it. There's going to be no wedding next month.
Do you mean you're postponing it again?
No, Jane, I'm not postponing it. I'm calling it off for good.
Calling it off?
Look, Jane, I'm sorry. You've been wonderful, darling. It's not your fault, but something strange happened to me a few months ago. I can't explain it, but I just don't fit here anymore.
You've gone clean out of your mind. I hope we can't stand here and talk about it. Let's go home and...
Go home with Bonnie Jean. Go home.
Right, you want to stay here and make
fools of yourself. Go home with Bonnie Jean. Go home with Bonnie Jean. Go home.
Bonnie.
I'm building. Building every day. That's about the only security a man can have. I treat
room
732, my body
please.
Like a fine violin.
Jeff, you're sober? Well, listen to me. I want to go back to Scotland. You want to come along? Never mind what for. Do you want to come with me? Okay, get plane reservations right away. I know it isn't there, but I want to see where it was. Who cares if it doesn't make sense?